Sheriff's deputies were called to a home in Frankfort last night after a young girl reported that her parents had been killed.
Deputies did find two people dead inside that home. LAX18's Michael Burke has details on what investigators believe happened. It's our big story at 5:30.
A young girl is now without her parents after witnessing what police and the county coroner are saying was a murder-suicide that took place at home last night around 10.
She's the true victim now. She's living, and it's something she'll probably live with for the rest of her life, and it's very unfortunate.
Sheriff's deputies were called to this home on Tamworth Lane just off I-64 in Frankfort, where the bodies of Lorenzo Andrew Simpson and Carmelita Lashaun Wright were found. Police say and an autopsy confirmed that Simpson shot Wright multiple times before turning the gun on himself and taking his own life. According to various social media posts, the couple was engaged in June, but they did have a bit of a history of domestic disputes.
We've had other instances there, at least two prior domestics, but other than that, it was fairly quiet to our knowledge.
Police confirmed that no restraining orders had been taken out against Simpson, and those prior calls never resulted in arrests. But last night's incident continues what's been an upsetting trend since the pandemic outbreak.
We ran our numbers a month or so ago. Our domestics and disturbances and, you know, family disputes were up, and, you know, due to the fact a lot of folks are home and, you know, their kids are there.
Now, despite working a crime that won't result in charges, police will examine what, if anything, prompted Simpson. They believe alcohol may have played a role.
That could be one of the leading factors, but we still want to put the puzzle together and see why.
If for no other reason, so their young daughter can someday understand it all. In Franklin County, Michael Burke, LAX 18 News.
And speaking of the couple's daughter, she will be in protective services for a little while as family members work out to determine who will care for her going forward.